My foundation has always been harmony. So chords and things are usually where I start my ideas. If those aren't really solid, everything else is just kind of, you know, sparkly trash. There are things that are going to last and there's things that are trendy. And I think both have value in certain ways. What I try to do is figure out how to take the best of either side of the spectrum.